Wow, so today Apple released iOS 10.3 Beta 7. So it's just after 4 days of Beta 6, Apple released iOS 10.3 Beta 7. Well, I think Apple released this fast because of security fix, but you may expect some performance and bug fix. So let's check my famous bug on the iPhone 5 and 5C. So first, the notification lag. So it trigger a push notification. So let's see how it does. Well, still lag here. Still no reach notification. So let's see the lag animation when you are in widget tab and then unlock it. Well, I think it's still here. So another test, when you are playing music and the lock screen, it will also lag. So well, I think it got smoother. So let's see, unlock it is lag. Well, it actually got better, less laggy than the previous beta. So let's talk about beta 6 battery. So after Apple released the beta 7 so far, so I don't have a lot of information. So recently I have 2 hours 51 minutes of usage, 5 hours standby with 45% battery. The reason why I checked the 45% battery because I was busy updating to beta 7, and if you are updating, it will restart and I will lose the timer here. So let's go back in time to another record. So I got 2 hours 43 minutes of usage, 4 hours of standby with 17% battery life. So that time I use 3G and personal hotspot in very long time. So this thing used a lot of battery. So let's see, I have anything else before the basic and blah blah blah. Okay, so I got 3 hours of 20 minutes of usage, 5 hours of 9 minutes of standby with 1% battery. So it's still on my basic stuff, 3G, Wi-Fi, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Messenger, play some game, especially GTA San Andreas, which use a lot of battery. So after you update the iOS, it will not do very well, but you need to use it for a while and it will do better. So let's see if I have anything. So I got 3 hours 39 minutes of usage, 8 hours 52 minutes of standby with 27% battery, with still the same stuff. So well, still fluctuate between 3 hours to 5 hours on the iPhone 5C. So so here's the beta 6. So that's all I got for today. So performance wise still the same, folder still keep the good job. Well, it's still worth an update for the iPhone 5 and 5C. So that's the today video, and thanks for watching.